Vou ajudar a comer esta comida, cara.
To win, it's a big month. Absolutely a month. It's our goal. We have to play our best game. Asiaka is the champion of Turkey. Great athletic team. They play really good basketball. They won against Barcelona in the opening match of the EuroLeague. So we have to be very, very prepared. Ready for the game.
Πώς θα είναι το κουρσό το τέσσερις μέρες του τέτοιου του, δεν ξέρει κανένας να δει.
Well, we are not used to sleep in our own bed. We are used to sleep in airplanes and hotels. So it's kind of strange, but it's a tough schedule for us. We just have to go through that, put the best effort, put the best faith. Try to take the most out of each minute we spend here in Athens and here in our court.
Μένει η κούραση του υπουργού προγράμματο. Μπορούσα να πει ότι η ομάδα είχε λιγότερη δυνατή κοινωνία με τη μία μόνο από την τέταρτη.
Seems like. Seems like it's good, but it's just the start. Just have to forget as soon as the one game is over. Never let you W or loss. Just forget about it and focus in another game because the competition is the schedule of the competition is such intense. In every three games you have a game and you just have to stay focused on your best game.
Κασίγα, κέρδισε την Παρσελόνα την πρώτη αγωνιστική. Αισθάνεται ότι θα έρθει μια ομάδα στην Αθήνα που έχει πολύ λιγότερα να χάσει από το Παναθηναϊκό.
I think everybody wants to play their best, especially at the beginning of the season. I don't believe that Kasiyaka is a champion of Turkey is coming here and thinking, okay, we can lose again. I don't believe that at all. So it's going to be a duel of two tough teams, prepared teams, and the better team is going to win the game. Hopefully, it's going to be us, but it's far, far, far away from easy game.
Thank you.